Alohomora. Arrest over there. Alohomora. Lumos. Rebellion. Lumos.
Whoever played that note needs to reconsider that.
Revelio. Lumos. Duncan owes his reputation to you. Revelio.
A bit of a respite from this frame.
Lumos. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio.
been having strange dreams of late. I've always said that travel...
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I've most...
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Aloha, Mora.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Hey, it's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage.
You and your concoction.
It's a gift, truly.
So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywigs things. I heard there's a store of them in Hunt. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her. I was hoping you...
Sounds simple enough. And who wouldn't want to go to Honeydukes?
Ah, brilliant. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest... Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried... A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find. That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Well, thank you.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
This looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password? Descendium! Goodness, who knew this was all down here? A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though.
Repairer!
That seems to have done the trick.
Rebellion!
This castle will never cease to surprise me. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Let me go.
I'm going to have to get past this.
Let me open. Reparo. Leviosa. Confringo. Leviosa. Descender. Let me open.
Something is getting in the way of that platform. This must be the way out. I need to find a way to escape. Something smells sweet. Must be close to honeydukes. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth?
Rebellion.
I have the dried billywig stings. Now, back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe's going to turn out.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours. A pleasure doing business with you. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Now them guys.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Time now, demigod.
Alohomora. Alohomora.
Mine now.
Alohomora. Rebellion. Alohomora.
Mine now, damn you guys.
You're worrying far too much. Nobody's looking at you.
Look at that boy.
Why did you buy me a second pair? I hate these socks.
Novelty socks at that price can't be passed up.
Revelio.
Father, why is he dancing?
See? And you'd said the charm's come out in the wash, but it hasn't.
Has he
been... Revelio.
Before you ask, I'm all out of new socks, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself.
Until then, you'll learn to be thrifty and behave. You're starting to cause a scene.
If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. Don't be absurd. That woman will say anything to avoid spending her canut. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio.
Mind you don't turn quick.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Broodham. The lot of it was bought up. Apparently. Must have been someone. Anyway, what are you here for? Always have trouble. Used to carry them in the but people kicked off.
I can imagine that.
There's worse. Trust me. Most of the suppliers are whopper feathers. May as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprised.
Sounds like stocking.
Truer words. Used to carry beasts them. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you...
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. I'll not mind seeing you here again.
Revelio.
So welcome.
Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Aloha, Mora.
Mine now, demiguys. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any...
I actually have some moon.
So you have. But bring me a few.
I'll keep an eye out for...
I commend you.
What are you up to now?
Hello, Gareth.
I... You got them!
Hey. Happy to help.
This is brilliant! Thank you again. I'll let you know when...
It's like a place right out of a storybook. castle must have been quite stately in its time. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the fastest Ravenclaw.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. While they sit around and hope to be the best, I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them, and I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
Getting the hang of this. Brilliant.
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some...
Sounds like you're speaking.
Yes, well, I am. You'll not have the same luck on this...
We'll see, won't we?
See? To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know. This looks intriguing.
Off on another adventure.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
From your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Wheat.
Brilliant!
It rides well.
Ah, yes.
If it means another upgrade.
You sound as did. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be. Thank you again, truly. Thanks for stopping by.
Mr. Wheat and I do make a good team.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Huh. There they are. She wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Guess we'll get to my getting on with that. we have here?
Good for you.
You're the one who stole our goblin helm. Well, their goblin helm, but then it's ours.
Stupid.
Quite the impressive fighter. You saw Laura Treadwell go, didn't you? You're about to win the new paradigm. Expelliarmus many times. Won't work on me, I can tell you that.
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Descendo! Leviosa! Confringo! Corso! Accio! Rependo! Arresto Momentum! Descendo!
Preparer. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Lumos.
Preparer. Wingardium Leviosa.
Leviosa!
Defender!
Revelio!
Lumos.
Accio.
Accio.
Leviosa! Repairer! Revelio.
Meet, here I come.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardsy. They led me into the fog.
Oh, perhaps one day. For now, I'm happy simply.